Dzień dobry wszystkim, witam z naszego mieszkania. Już jakiś czas temu miałem taki pomysł, żeby nagrać taki odcinek, jak Anna mówi po polsku, ale ponieważ nie zna tego języka jeszcze zbyt dobrze, zna tylko podstawowe słowa i raczej wstydzi się troszkę mówić, na co dzień porozumiewamy się w języku angielskim, więc dzisiaj chcieliśmy przygotować taką zabawę. Ile kto z nas zna słów w języku polskim, w języku rumuńskim? Zapraszam na dzisiejszy odcinek. Zostańcie z nami.
Cześć!
Witamy w dzisiejszym odcinku, ponieważ łatwiej nam będzie się porozumiewać w języku angielskim. Będziemy dzisiaj używać tego języka i pod filmem umieszczę napisy w języku polskim. Będzie można sobie wybrać tłumaczenie. Zaczynamy naszą zabawę. I would like to present you the rules our game. We have prepared three jars. Here is the three jars. First is with Romanian words. I will choose Romanian words from this jar to check if I know the meaning, and I will translate this word for English language. Here another jar is with the Polish words. Anna will choose one of these words from this jar, and we will check if she know the meaning these words in Polish language, we'll translate for English. And the last one, we've got third jar. Here is the English words, and from this one we'll choose both, once time Anna, once time me, and we'll choose in one of English words. We'll translate. I will translate for Polish language.
For Romanian language,
and Anna will translate for
Polish
language. Okay, let's start to play. Okay, we can start. I will open this little jar. Here I have Romanian words. Here is the Polish words. Okay, you want to start first?
No, start you first.
So I will choose. Okay, from here, Romanian words. What is wrote here? Sare și luna. Ah, sare și luna.
Soare.
Soare, scuze. Scuze. Scuze means I'm sorry in Romanian language. Sare și luna, it means sun and the moon.
Wow, bravo!
Now it's Anna.
Now it's my turn. Here is wrote.
Yes, what is? Gdzie?
Dziewczyna.
Dziewczyna. What it means
dziewczyna? Dziewczyna, it means girl in English.
Yes, yes, correct. It's the girl in English. Okay, I'll take next one. Kartofi. Kartofi, it means potato.
Wow, bravo! Now it's my turn. Here is wrote in Polish pies.
What it means pies?
It means dog.
Bravo.
Okay.
No, little Polish language. You know little Polish. Okay. I think this is one of the basic words. It means good morning.
Bravo. Emotion.
Emotion. You know how to read with kappa?
Not so much. I don't understand so much. You
macaron.
Can tell me?
Macaron. It, here is written.
Macaron, it means spaghetti. Now it's your turn.
Yes, now it's my turn. Okay. Te iubesc. It means I love you.
Bravo. Iubitule. To mix good.
Yes, mix good. Choose good.
Do not choose some difficult. Kawa, this is easy. It means coffee.
Coffee, yes, it's yes. Coffee.
We like coffee with milk.
Yes. And czekaraka in the weekend. Okay, the next word I have kastraveć murat. It means cucumber from salt.
Bravo, you surprised me. Very good.
You surprised me? I should know.
Here is wrote.
Do widzenia.
Do widzenia.
What it means do widzenia?
It means see you soon. Correct?
No.
No? No, do widzenia?
Do widzenia. It's similar meaning see you soon, but...
La revedere?
Yes, it's like la revedere in Romanian. So it means...
In English, see you soon.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Yes, okay.
Don't complicate so much.
Okay, goodbye.
Floare. It's root, floare. Mm-hmm. Floare, it means the flower.
Flower, bravo. Super. Now we... Oči?
Oči.
Oči?
Oči. What it means oči?
It means eye?
It means two eyes.
Two eyes? Yes. Ah. So I was
both of us.
I was close.
Yes, but the meaning of the word, you know. Okay, the next one. Bine ai venit. Bine ai venit, it means welcome. Welcome.
Welcome, bravo. Yes. Super.
Okay.
Now is my turn. Here I think is wrote piękne.
Piękny. Tyle,
piękne.
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 Is good?
Piękne. Very good pronouns. Piękne.
Piękne, it means beautiful.
Beautiful. Yes.
How I am.
Yes, you are beautiful. My beautiful woman. Okay, the next word. Pyjne. Kyjne plecze pyjne. This is the in the rim in Romanian it means pyjne. Pyjne, it means of course bread. But kyjne, this word what I told before, it means the dog. Kyjne plecze pyjne, it was the meaning the dogs likes bread, but I don't think so, they don't like.
And I want to mention, to look our video, how we make the bread in home.
Yes, you can of course check.
Now it's my turn, yes?
Yes, what is wrote here?
Here is wrote, dziękuję.
What it means, dziękuję?
It means thank you.
Thank you, yes, correct. Thank you. Okay. Now it's my turn again. Oh, come on. Come on. It's just a few pieces of paper and it's difficult to take from the jar. Here it's kids and I. Kids and I. It means how old are you?
Yes, bravo. Very good.
Bravo.
What is this? Narzeczona?
Nie.
Nie narzeczona?
No, not fiancé. Here is wrote...
Na zdrowie.
Na zdrowie, prawda.
Na zdrowie, it means cheers.
Cheers, yes, it means cheers. Correct, okay. I have the last two words. Czefać. Czefać, it means... how are you?
Oh, very good. Samochód?
Samochód.
Samochód?
Samochód.
It means car.
Yes, it is car. Okay, the last word, Romanian word, is... What I have here? Kanal de YouTube. Yes, channel of YouTube.
Yes. Super, very good. And now we finish with this game and we'll start with this jar with English words.
English words, okay. So one word for you. Okay, I can start first.
Yes, start first.
Those two stick. Okay, I have yellow.
Yes.
Yellow. So how is yellow in Romanian language? It's galben.
Bravo, galben.
Mix.
Here I have sun.
Sun?
In Polish, sun is słońcek.
Słońce.
Słońce.
Słońce. Słońce. Słońce. Słońce is in...
Słońce.
Okay. In Polish language, sun. Yes, I have another word. It's beautiful. Beautiful in Romanian language means... Frumos.
Bravo!
Okay, your turn.
Coffee In Polish is kawa.
Kawa, yes. It's correct. Now it's my turn. I love you. Oh, it means te iubesc.
How are you? Jak się masz?
Jak się masz? Brawo, that's correct in Polish language. How old are you? Kiedy są?
Yes, you just.
Yes.
Tell a few seconds ago.
I told a few seconds ago. It means we didn't know these words because we created.
Now we recognize. Good evening.
Good evening. It's
I know. Good morning.
Yes.
Dzień dobry. Dzień dobry.
Yes.
And dobry wieczór.
Brawo, dobry wieczór.
I remember.
Another one. Good morning. Co w innym imieniu? Buona dimineca.
No.
This funny girl from the jar. One. Okay.
How are you?
How are you?
So I put also me, also you. And then we put both. How are you?
Yes.
Jak się masz? How I told.
Yes, jak się masz. Okay.
Dobrze.
Dobrze. Water. Water in Romanian language is ape.
Very good. Rice.
Rice. How is rice in Polish language?
In Polish, difficult. Rysz?
Rysz.
Rysz?
Rysz.
I'm not so good with pronouns, like that.
But
I know the basic.
But you know.
Rysz.
Girl. Oh, so girl in Armenian world, it will be fata.
Here is road. Bicycle.
Bicycle.
How is bicycle po polsku?
Po polsku. In Polish language? No.
In Romania is bicicleta, but in Polish? Is similar?
Not so much. Okay.
Rowereta?
No, you are close. You are close. Row.
Row.
Rowe.
Rowereta.
Rower. Don't complicate so much. Rower.
Okay. Rower.
Okay. Rower. Okay. Next. What is mine? Salt. Sara.
No. Tomatoes. With p. Something was with p. Pomidor.
It's almost correct because pomidor. Pomidor.
Pomidor is one is and more.
Yes, you wrote
tomatoes. It's plural.
Tomatoes. It's plural. So it's two tomatoes. How it will be?
Nie wiem.
Pomidory.
Pomidory. Pomidory.
Ah,
okay.
Pomidory. Now it's my turn. Come on to me. Cheers. In Romanian language, cheers. We should tell Noroc. When we drink some alcohol, for example.
This corn, it means kukuruzę.
Kukurydza, brawo. Brawo, kukurydza. Another word, street. Street in Romanian language, strada.
Parte vine, very good. Ice cream. Po polsku jest? I don't know so much how to pronounce.
Simply.
Lod.
Bravo, simply, lod. The last word is mine.
You.
See you soon. Bekurent.
Bravo! Do zobaczenia!
I na tym chcielibyśmy zakończyć dzisiejszy odcinek. Mam nadzieję, że Wam się podobało. Sprawdziliśmy dzisiaj z Aną wiedzę i nasze umiejętności z języka rumuńskiego, z języka polskiego. Także było całkiem przyjemnie zrobić taki vlog częściowo w języku angielskim. Mam nadzieję, że to dobrze wypadło. Co poza tym? Poza tym to zachęcam do subskrypcji naszego kanału. Dajcie łapki w górę i do zobaczenia następnym razem.